Okay, welcome back to ARC. As you can hear, it's just turned morning again. So we'll just put the fire out a second. Oh, no, let's not put it out. Let's put it out. Right, okay. Now then, we've got the meat left. We got a bit of meat. I'll just have some brekkie. What's that? Have some berries while we're at it. No more wood. Okay, we're ready. Let's get up. Right, we're going to examine around this corner for a while before we move off again. I may rush back to this place, do another. I can't see a thing. Hang on. What's the torch? Is that one? Not very bright. And it says I'm hot. Hot. You start this game and it starts cold. Now we're hot. We should make his mind up. We'll Odidab. There's some bugger. Okay, I was slightly attacked there by two of these horrible things. Let's put that out a minute. And cut these buggers up. It's getting more daylight now, so I can see. I heard them before I could feel them. Well, you don't actually feel them on this, but... So we will. Try to clamber up here. Can we climb up these rock faces in this game? I have no idea. It doesn't seem to be. Alright, we won't get up there. Alright, let's go on further around. See if we can find a gap. Well, they look pretty high everywhere. I wonder if, no, okay. We won't do that then. Just gonna have a bit more berries. Well, that looks like, it looks like the beach goes all the way around. Well, is it on the map? Not really. Not yet. Okay. So what we need to do... What are the life forms around here? Let's have them horrible things. Just check up in the tree line. Now we can actually get to them. Path up through here. I can hear. Was that me or just a noise? Right, what we got? Yeah, what we got? Dangerous living in these bushes. Can't really see. It sounds like a pig. Bet you Dolan, bet it won't be though. Just farted again. Okay. Not much detail showing up yet. I think I must have gone round in a circle actually. It's one of them winged things. Oh, was that me or him? Dirty bugger. Okay, what we got? We're back on the beach side, okay. We did turn around somehow. Don't know how. Dehydrated. Okay, grab some water. Where's the... can hear the birds. I need to just get across there. Oh, way down there. Let's go around the beach. I'm hot again. Drink. Felt like I've just picked a stone up as well. Anything moving? Can't see anything. So. Alright. Just keep going. Oh, there's a... okay. Right. It says right. He doesn't know what he's doing. Just take some more rubbish. Now can we get up there? Oh, seems to be a path. Triceratops. Hello, matey. Mind me. Yeah. Stomping about in the undergrowth. A little level up. Get a level. Oops, oh, lost it. 1, 2, 3. No, that one. Okay, it's leveled. What can we get here? Mortar and pestle. Got that. Sorry. Narcotic. Simple flag, standing torch, spyglass. Already got that on me. Wooden club. Panel, cooking pot. Compass. Okay, compass is in. Now I've got a compass. I don't know what the paintbrush is for, but... get the paintbrush then. Oh, damn, a bolus. Should have got the bolus. Never mind. Get it next time. Stone arrows. Get them. Okay. Where is he? Oh, don't stomp all over me. Big heavy arsed mother. Right, where are we? Do we come up this way or do we come down that way? Come here, just pinch my berries again. that's him dead. That dodo, wasn't it? That's a dodo, that's okay. Didn't mind the dodos. They didn't particularly want to hurt me. So, nope. Great, stuck on this wall. So swim back to the. Let's go and find temporary base number two again. Which is on this side of the island. I think it's over there, isn't it? Well, I'm asking you. Talk to myself. Do we need more wood? Take some wood. So I'll put it on fire again. Take a bit more. Okay, it's wood. Okay, my guts are really playing up now. Oh, look, here he is. He's a little ugly brute. Okay. The way to get them is, not to use the map obviously, we pick up some, put that in there, then you can feed him. He's hungry. Come here, what are you eating? Wait for him to be hungry again. Is that him snorting? Oh, was that me farting? Oh, I think that was him. Well, that time it was him, not me. Dirty little bugger. Look, he's left two lumps of dunged. Okay, 22%. I think I'll turn that up, really. After it takes too long. Come on. Oh, you dirty little shit. Yeah, it's taking far too long, this. It's just a thing I need to do. So I think I'll change that before I start the next game, because it's taking too long. Come on, hurry up, get hungry. Oh, don't leave a shit pile. Lystrosaurus, what's a Lystrosaurus? Come on, hurry up. Definitely need to turn that up. Jeez, he's a dirty bugger. Sounds just like the wife. If you see me with a black eye tomorrow, you know why. Come on. Oh, he's done it again. Oh, he's all right, stinky. Come on, dude. Hurry up and get hungry. Nearly. Not many to go. I suppose this is the first one everyone does. Don't know. Oh, he's a dirty little stinky bugger. Come on. It's like twice more, maybe? Three at the most. Yeah, yeah. Still eating. I can hear him eating. And pooping. Oh, don't want to pick his poop up. I've got gloves on. Where is he? Where's that other flapper? He's flapping over my head. You horrible little beast. And all he can do is fart and shit. Is that him? Oh no, one more time. Come on. Be a nice little stinky. It's bigger than his ass. Come on, let's go. One more, one more. Not dump, I mean. Okay, so his name is... Gonna be stinky, isn't it? Stinky with two E's. There we go. Except, right, so that's he's now. Oh, he's waiting for me, isn't he? I just need you to go ahead and do whatever you want to do. Go. Pet it. Jumps up and down. Right. Behavior. Enable wandering. Yeah, we want enable the wandering. Let him get on with it. Behavior. Order. Disable following. He's now disabled following, so we can just let him go. So, what have we got? Look at that. Killed a dodo. Dead. Level 22. Now we got some meatsk. I don't know if the fire's gone, but... That stinky in the distance? I think so. Oh no, this stinky coming out by the rock. So who's that over there? Hello. What do they need? Meat? I've got meat. Let's try. Don't want the pictures on. Just try some meat. Land! Oh, stop running away from me. I don't know what they have. Maybe because I'm not high enough or something. Okay, let's put the meat back in. Oh no, pockets. go and find the fire. Maybe that's gone. What's one of them? You're hot. I should cool down soon. Yeah, right. Well, there's my thing. That's a Triceratops. Okay, we're okay for... So that's the inventory. Give it the wood. It needs more wood. Okay. Now we give it the meat. Take off the charcoal. But I just farted again, I think. But never mind. Just like that. Leave that to cook. Now then. There was something else I needed to look at. I don't know where it is, I don't know what it was. Do a bit of that. I need... How can my torch just break? I'm only holding it. Can it be repaired? Nope, just dropped. Okay. We need a new torch, apparently. None of this other stuff can get repaired, can it? Let's equip. Let's equip, but I'm sure it used to have repairs. Okay, let's get another torch. Where is the torch? Stone hatchet. Okay, the torch actually needs flint and wood. So we will get some wood here. Oh, wrong, we need the axe for that, don't we? There's some wood. Now we need some flint. The other one. Flints. Okay, we got flints and stones. Right. Oh, that just skips past every time, it's annoying. Right, torch. Got a new torch and I don't know who you are. You're not stinky, are you? What are you? Oh, you're one of those. Hello. Female thing. It's only level one. What do they eat? What do you eat, Popeye? Oh, right, okay. Put flour, rare flour. Well, you've got no chance. I'm not feeding you a rare flour. You haven't got any rare flowers. I don't even carry flowers over for the missus. Why would I carry one around for you? Right, you're out of it. I can't do anything with you. Anything else alive on this beach? Oh wait, I've left the fire burning. Don't stand down. Don't really need the fire wherever it's gone. Hello? Fire? Fire? There it is. I got it. Don't panic. Let's have a look. What have we got here? See if everything's ready. Access the inventory. Yes, it's all done. So we'll have the meats and the charcoals. Put the fire out. Fire out. And we got lots of... Just eat it in. We don't mind. We'll eat it. Stuff my face. I wonder where it was there. Limit to how much you can eat. Does it say full when you've got enough? No idea. Shut up, dodos. Right, so we got... Currently I'm hot again. I don't need to have a drink. That looks like a piece of fish. Look at the size of him. Coming this way, are you? Just want to see if I could have made it across here. I don't think I'll try it just yet. It's a long way over. Long way over. Where's Stinky? That's Stinky. Hello, Stinky. Wait, you're not Stinky. Who are you? Yeah, it does. So you can pet it at one little... But now it goes into inventory. Oh, wait, it's changed. Access inventory. My inventory or his? His, I suppose. He's just dropped a turd. Such a nice boy. Nice healthy colour of brown. What thing to talk about? We've just eaten. Do you mind? A bit shallow. What the hell is that? Fairly deep there, don't it? And here's Mr. Triceratops. Damn, he's so noisy. Alright, let's get back into the bush. Although... Okay, just a... What was that? Don't know. Right, well, we won't worry about that, because we don't know what it was. So I don't know what's over here. What's that? It's just a bird, isn't it? That's... Why has he stole my long grass seed? Little bugger. Yeah. What? Somebody else stole something. Why? I'm only admiring the view. Some bugger come and stole things out of my pockets. Blah. Ouch! Sod it. Piss off. Nice being attacked by a seagull. Not very nice people. Oh. Wait, can't see. I've been poisoned by this thing. Take some of that. I need to get away from that bloody budgie. He's annoying me. Level up is available. Yeah, if, as long as he don't attack me, I'm alright. Alright, let's yeah, you can have some of those. Just I should have just asked. I'd have given you some. No, I wouldn't. Is he gone? I need to up level. Right, level up. What was we on? No, no. Apparently. Right, what was we going for? Not the compass. I forgot what he was going for. What did I say? Let's get a saddle. Oh, the bolus, that's what it was, wasn't it? There's a training dummy. Okay. A training dummy. That's not a English dummy. Gonna head back for camp. That's all we got time for now. We're gonna move on. Oh, hello, Stinky. How are you doing? What have you got? It says pet. So you pet it, whoopee, and then access the inventory. Oh no, you picked a stone up. That's not a blooming thing. Look, it says, and you lay out a little oil, I can put you up. Let's put your health up, shall we? How do you feel now? Oh, he jumped for joy. He's a level 6. Let's just check that he can't go any more. Oh, apparently, oh, he's got 3 points. Oh, that's a bit silly. One of those. One of those. One of those. How do you feel now? Stinky, level 9. Hello, level 9, Stinky. Stinky's level 9. So on that note, we're going to leave you for that one. And we'll see you on the next one. I've got to go back to base.
And that's all, folks.